Combining university and sport is not easy, but studying medicine and earning medals at the same time must require superpowers. Portuguese Rui Bragança, European Championships double gold medalist in Taekwondo, just graduated from medical school and came to Taipei to claim silver.
Yesterday, the final, I lost it for 2 points. It was a really good match. It was my first time doing 58 in 1 year. After Rio, I decided to move up a weight scale. So it was 10 kilos more, and after 1 year being there, I decided to come back to 58, and this was my first competition, and going to the final, it was really good. Of course I wanted the gold, but the fight went well. I just had a little bit of bad luck, that was luck for him, but it was a really even match and it could have gone both ways. So I study medicine, I finished 3 months ago. I will do a post-graduation in sports medicine. And from that, I don't know yet what I will do, because if I want to go to Tokyo, I won't have that much time to be an intern in some specialty, so I'm still trying to see what I will do. It wasn't easy to combine sports and study, because Taekwondo is it takes a lot of time and a lot of travels, so it wasn't easy, but I had to do it, so that's how it was. I'm happy. I did the course in 7 years. I went to Rio. I know that I did my best. I couldn't do any better in Rio if I didn't study. I think that I was even better at Rio because I studied, because Taekwondo is a very tactical sport, and the more I study, the more I have the ability to learn, and during the fight that helps me. And the same thing otherwise. Tokyo 2020, so the Olympic Games, I was in Rio 2016, and I would like to be in Tokyo and do better than I did in Rio. So the next 3 years, they will be hard, a lot of competitions, so I won't have that much time to be in the hospital. I would like to focus on Taekwondo and don't leave the medicine part alone, but not 100%. In Rio, I won the first match, and then I lost the second to the Dominican guy. And unfortunately, he didn't go to the final, so I didn't get repeat. I was really good that day, but this is Taekwondo. I consider it to be my biggest success, the getting to Rio, the getting the golden ticket to the Rio Olympics, because it was a long run. It was a lot of competitions. It was doing 18 competitions in 1 year with injuries. I had to study, I had to do this, I had to do that. And being there, it was, I think, one of the best accomplishments that I've ever done in my life. Rui, 10 years from now, probably be a doctor somewhere, still connected to the sport. I don't know if Taekwondo, if another sport, but I wouldn't want to leave this world. And I feel like I have a lot to teach to others, because I've been the athletes, I will be a doctor, and I think that we need a lot of doctors that can see the athletes' way. So I hope to be helping others in 10 years.